Hey there, Valorant players. Ever come across the error retrieving settings from server issue while gaming? No worries, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll guide you through some easy fixes to get you back in the game. Let's dive right in. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. First, click on the search icon and type CMD. Next, right-click on Command Prompt, choose Run as Administrator, and click Yes. Now, type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig space slash flush dns and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description below. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 2. Delete your crosshair profiles. To do this, launch Valorant and click on the gear icon in the top right corner. Then select settings. Then navigate to the crosshair tab. Next, click the trash icon and confirm to delete your current crosshair profile. Repeat this until the trash icon turns close Valorant and reopen it to see if the error is resolved. Solution 3. Run Valorant as administrator. Right-click on the Valorant desktop icon, then select Run as Administrator. Next, click Yes to grant permission. And that's it. You should now be able to play Valorant without encountering the error retrieving settings from server issue. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.